Razor 6-4 has been freed by a local guerrilla leader that calls himself El Tajon. El Tajon gave Razor 6-4 information that the data might also include coordinates of a secret uranium mine where local civilians are held against their will as workers. Sergeant Wells and the guerrilla unit are tracking Agent Rodriguez to recover the stolen data.
Move it! We gotta catch this piece of shit!
Yours.